Please be there. Easy, girl. I'm nearly there. Let's go, girl.
Settle down one of these days.
Hey! There we go. Easy now. Whoa, easy.
Hello, Arthur.
Okay, Mr. Arthur.
Gotta get some food soon, Arthur.
Food? Before you come any closer, the answer is no.
What did I want?
You wanted money.
Just a little. Just a little.
You already owe me a lot.
I am not well. I think I'm dying. I need...
If you are dying, how do you plan to repay me?
Did you see that woman Mary Gillis about?
Yes. Yes, I did.
I never liked her.
I know. You already told me that.
Ideas above her station. Above anyone's station, that one.
No more desperate, Strauss.
It's in Odetta's nature.
Less desperate, then.
Haven't received anything from you in a while, Mr. Morgan.
All right, Pearson.
Thank you, Arthur.
Hey, how have you been, Arthur?
Fine, Mary Beth.
You see that Mary Gillis?
Sure. Yeah, I saw her.
Get over her, Arthur.
Oh, it's all a long time ago.
Oh. I hope so. Hi, Arthur.
You busy, Arthur?
Not too busy. Why?
I heard about a house. Could be interesting.
What kind of a house?
I don't know. A couple fellas I heard in town, they said it was really freakish. A family local boogeymen, I guess. But they're crooked in every way.
So?
Well, so these boys thought they were sitting on a lot of cash. And they're highway robbers, kidnappers, apparently. They're well hidden in the woods.
That sounds pretty dubious.
Of course. Yeah, it's dubious, but there ain't much risk of getting caught.
Okay, then. Let's go take a look.
Exactly. Just take a look.
It's up north, on the other side of the river from Valentine. Best way there is through Cumberland Falls, though. You know it?
Sure, more or less. How are you, Jack? Hear you was sick?
A little bit, but Uncle Hosea gave me some medicine.
Okay, good.
Come on, folks, time to eat!
It was a heap of trouble, but I got Mike out of jail.
Oh, thank you, Arthur. So where is he?
Still out around that way, looking for a peace offering, he said.
Okay, we're pretty close now. Let's stop and go on foot from here. Just up the hill this way. Follow me. There's a spot up ahead where we should be able to get a good look at the place. I want to make sure we don't run into any surprises.
Sure.
Apparently, his family's been isolated for so long, they started talking in their own weird dialect. They really don't like outsiders, especially on their turf.
Well, you just keep selling me on this job, don't you?
Wow. Big place, right? Your binoculars. If you get a closer look.
You got your bike. Damn it. All right, let's just get down there and take a closer look. Just take it slow. We need to know what we're dealing with. All these trees, I can't get a proper look at the place.
Well, hopefully it'll make it harder for them to spot us, too.
Hey, hey, stay with me, Arthur. Okay, stick close now. Hey, keep it down. I hear voices. Come on, let's hide behind the shed. See if we can hear what they're saying.
Oh, Hala, you love with the girl that the market no work to pride on. Got your gopher new, don't you? Happy years and I'll be munching doodle from the horse.
Maybe just stay quiet.
This time once now. Creepers, Finn, don't score notions in the dippy Plymouth's head.
Where you been now, Newt? Don't be boiling now, Pappy. I's gone but 10 minutes I was.
You can lollygag on an all day long, cause Edie takes patrol now, don't you?
What? Oh, Edie, get all the jam!
You shut your gulper, or I'll flagger your felt, I will. Your knees should pull it up, boy. Up. Go guard the shed. Go!
You understand what they're saying?
Not much of it. What are we doing, Javier?
Okay, you take cover by the rock over there. I'll create a little distraction, and then you jump them, okay?
What kind of distraction?
You'll see.
Check in there first.
Has to be under here. There's no place else I could store it. Hey, Arthur. Give me a hand here. You want the money or not? Come on. Come all this way for nothing?
Well, look what we have here.
I told you it was worth the trouble, didn't I?
Yeah, you take this. Let's split up. I'll meet you back at camp.
Sounds good.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Thank you.
Okay, girl. Let's get you looking good.
Easy, girl.
Here, eat some of this. That's my girl.
Hello.
Thank you.
Come on, girl.
Welcome to you and your horse. Got some room in the stable here. I'll give you a fair price. Sorry, but without the papers, I can't pay you full price. Don't be gone for too long. Horses get lonely, you know.
Yeah, boy.
You all right, girl? Get some rest, girl.
Hello again.
You got any rooms?
Room's all yours. Head on up. Sleep well? Thank you.
I guess I should just sleep right here.
Welcome back, sir. Have a look around.
Let me have a look.
If you're looking for something you don't see, let me know. Those go pretty fast. Uh-huh. As long as I can remember.
Should be good.
Righty. Let's see what you're selling.
Thanks.
Too bad.
Sir.
Hard.
Come on, ladies. This sir will put a smile on your man's face.
Hello there.
How do you do?
Hey, partner.
Nice day, ain't it?
Real fine air.
Hello.